Shivute, who first paid a courtesy call to Kharas Governor Aletta Friedrich, is accompanied by a high-level delegation comprising the Minister of Justice, Chief Magistrate, Chairperson of the Magistrates Commission, as well as the Executive Director in the Office of the Judiciary.
We are here really to meet our stakeholders in the region. We are here to have an interaction, to interact with the court users, particularly those that directly work at the court, to assess the level of service delivery and to see if there are any challenges that we need to attend to.
Justice Minister Yvonne Dosab says that more needs to be done to ensure that infrastructure at courts are up to standard and do not infringe on the dignity of trial-awaiting suspects. She explained that the visit aims to iron out some of the challenges faced by the justice system.
If you have people sit while they're waiting to be heard by a judicial officer, they sit on the floor. Or, you know, you have a trial already arranged set up where people are sitting and then the ablution facilities are also in that same space. What kind of dignity are we providing to our people?
The delegation plans to visit Batani, Luderitz and Karasburg next week. Na Tangwejimi, NBC News, Kiet Mansuwap.